Hey, how about we create your psychological portrait using optical illusions? You game? The rules are simple. Just remember the first thing you saw in the picture. Now, if you see a horse in this picture, you're a very valuable friend. You have excellent communication skills, and you're very confident and reliable. But if the first thing you saw here is the horse's head, it may mean you're critical of everything, and the opinion of others can't throw you off the path. The next illusion. Those who saw a crocodile here love a quiet life and don't like to open up to something new. But if you saw a boat, you're more creative than other people and pay attention to small details. Those who see a young woman here have an analytical mind and use their left brain more. If you see an old man, you're likely to be a very gentle and sensitive person who can be very empathetic to other people. You're more creative and you use the right side of your brain. The white pillars in the picture mean you like comfort and safety, but you should leave the comfort zone to gain more experience and achieve something new. But if the first thing you see is the silhouettes of two men, then you're the kind of person who doesn't sit in place and is ready to move constantly. Are these flowers or a woman's face? If it's flowers for you, then you appreciate the world you live in and just love nature. And if the first thing to draw your eye was a woman's face, then you have a great ability to highlight details from the environment that will help you to make the right decision. If an orange explosion is painted for you here, you have incredible leadership qualities. But if the first thing you see in this picture is black fingers, then you're a very compassionate, generous, and kind person. Hey, did you see two faces here? You're an extrovert. You're social, and you're constantly thinking about other people. But you also get influenced easily, so try to surround yourself only with good people. But if you see a candlestick here, you're the exact opposite. You think more about yourself than about other people, and you like to sit at home rather than having noisy parties with a bunch of people. Ooh, this one is scary. If you see a skull here, it means it's hard for you to make decisions and move forward. But you need to find the courage and overcome the circumstances. It's the only way for you to become stronger. And if you see a woman, you're probably feeling like a squeezed lemon, both emotionally and physically. Perhaps you have just ended a difficult period in your life. In any case, stay on the bright side. Now, if you see trees here, you must be an ambitious person who loves to bring everything to perfection. If you saw the roots at the first moment, it means you're a progressive person who strives for improvement. If the whole picture looked like dark lips to you, then you're a person who doesn't like to go deep into something and study too much. Hey, were those chocolate lips? Now, what do we have here? Is it a river and a cliff? Then you're an optimist who adapts easily to the changes in life. But if the first thing you see is a white cat, then you like stability, and you're in an emotional and mental balance. And you're a cat lover, of course. And if you see a face here, then you're a very creative person. You see a new opportunity in every detail of the world, and you're very curious. Whoa, is this an explosion? Then you're easily scared. You often feel fear of something new and unknown. You may even be in conflict with yourself. But if you see a passionate kiss in the smoke, then you value relationships and family the most in life. This is the highest priority for you. Ooh, cute bears. If you saw them first, then you can easily solve problems. You see a picture from far away, notice all the details, and can find the best solution. But if for you, this picture is a mountain landscape, then you are a more intuitive person. You're guided by your sixth sense when decision-making. Are you a realist? If you saw a big blue cat here, then yes. You don't have much fantasy, but you see the world as it is, and it helps you make plans on how to conquer it. If a little mouse hits your eyes first, you can see the positive even in the worst-case scenario. For you, the glass is always half full. The next illusion. If you see a girl at the window, then be careful. This may suggest that you expect something unpleasant to happen, and you're also probably an impulsive person. If you see a skull here, then you're pessimistic. Your friends may call you a cynic, but you consider yourself a realist. Creativity against analytics? What do you see? If the red saxophonist is the first thing you see, then you are a person who likes to systematize and analyze information. You must be good at math and foreign languages. And if you see a portrait of a woman here, then you're an emotional and creative person. Is it a bird? Then you're a daydreamer, though a little absent-minded. But you strive to make the world a better place and invent ways to do so. And if there's a big face of a lion here, then you're a very brave person who's ready to face their insecurities and come out the winner of any fight. And here we have crocodiles. Then maybe you like to be in charge and manage your life. Orders from other people make you suffer because you're a natural leader. If you see a bird in the middle, you're ready to help others. You're reliable and friendly. Okay, if the first thing you see here is a car, then you're a person who appreciates their freedom. You like to break away on an unexpected journey, meet new people, and see new places. If you saw a person with binoculars, it means you have an analytical type of thinking, and you like to look at things from afar, often missing small details. And although you can absorb a lot of visual information, you should focus on the smaller things too. If you saw the letter A, then congratulations! You have a very sharp vision, just like an eagle. So hey, you can dive on a salmon! And you have well-developed intuition. Oh, this one is harder. If you're a girl and you've seen a man's face here, then either you're looking for a partner, or your current partner is a priority in your life, and you feel a strong emotional connection with him. But if you see a woman's face, then you feel comfortable and self-sufficient. Guys who saw a man's face are concerned about relationships with other men, whether they are colleagues, friends, or even other guys in the gym. And if you see a female face, you're looking for your love. But take your time, or else you may push too hard. This is a test for Super Sherlock. Of course, it's two squirrels, right? Well, that means you're pretty lazy, and you don't get too much into details. Now, tilt your head a little to the left. Now, you can see a woman's face. But if that's what you saw from the beginning, then you're an incredibly attentive person who can get along well with other people. And now, we will determine your psychological age. If the first thing you saw was old people's faces, then you have already lived a long and colorful life. You definitely have something to remember. But if you see a young couple sitting next to each other, then you're young and all the fun is waiting for you. Now, be ready to give a quick answer. Remember what you see first. Let's go! If you notice a smiling face, you're an optimist. If it's the open book, you're smart and have a well-developed intuition. If it was roses, you're calm and kind. The tilted cross means that you're faithful. Balloons mean cheerfulness and good imagination. If the first thing you saw was a heart, then you're gentle and affectionate. The lion's face means that you're fearless. And if at first you notice the tie, you're determined and diligent. Oh, and if you saw the ice cream cone, then it's time for an eye exam, because there wasn't one in the picture.